What's up, guys? It's your boy Mass Effect Cock here, back with another ASMR. Oh, yeah. This time we are finally continuing the Yu-Gi-Oh series. Now, sadly, Yu-Gi-Oh is just getting even gayer because they just keep making toxic ass cards, and like I'm to the point where like I'm just done playing Yu-Gi-Oh. Like I used to play this on my special stuff. I think it probably would have been cool if they had maybe like initials for something, like this card says your opponent cannot activate spell trap cards for the rest of that turn, so maybe they had like just a symbol. Maybe they just have a symbol. Just to I was gonna taste mid because it's bread, but like simple stuff like that. Why does it have to have like all this cringe paragraphs with special sublink? Anyways, what is this doing? Is there anything that's specifically extra deck now? I don't think so. Maybe. What's this? That's not extra deck. Get out of here. Actually, I should probably take out more, because... Yeah, I'll take out more. Because it's not going to fully work if my chances of getting those cards are really slim. So let's take that out. Let's just leave one of each card in. So boom. Then bam. And then bam. 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 Okay. So that's one of each. they stop the odds. Oh, and I have two. We're literally gonna win. Okay. The equipped monster gains 500 attack orders. If the equipped monster would be destroyed. Okay. So we're gonna set that. We're gonna put one of these boys. Okay, cool. He doesn't have something that's cringe. Okay, so. Fuck. What? Now he's active.
See someone character.
can just activate it.